Researchers have found that the death's head hawk moth has a more specialized epipharynx that acts like a valve. The valve actually behaves like an accordion in the moth, so with each inhalation and exhalation, it is capable of making these squeaking noises in a mere fifth of